In this video, we'll review how to access the basic content actions that you can perform in Content Server Smart View. You can perform these actions on all content types. There are three ways to access them. First, when you point to an item, the Inline Action Bar appears, showing the actions available for that item. Second, when you select the checkboxes for one or more items, the Action Bar will show the actions available for the selected items. The available actions depend on the content type selected and your permission settings. Be aware that Action Bar actions will apply to all selected items, and the Inline Action Bar is not available when items are selected. Finally, from the Properties page for an item, you can expand the Functions menu to see the actions available for that item. Thank you for watching.